తమసతో మా సద్గమయ తమసో మా జ్యోతిర్గమయ మృత్యోర్మా మృతంగమయ ఓం శాంతి 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 హరి ఓం. నమస్కార్స్ టు రెస్పెక్టెడ్ రమణారావుజీ, రెక్టర్ ఆఫ్ జేఎన్టీయూ. Namaskars to Tirupati Raoji, former Vice Chancellor. Namaskars to the faculty and management of various engineering colleges. A very good afternoon. Greetings to all my young friends. We welcome you to Ramakrishna Math in this beautiful campus for launching the Vivekananda Band, the app, etc. 99% of you are familiar to us, your engineering colleges, which have got a center of human excellence. Many of you might have seen me and heard my boring talks. And many of you have come here surely in the past. This is not just another program which you generally conduct or organize, tech fests and freshers and dancing and DJs, etc. Vivekananda Band does not mean DJ band. Band baj gaya, 12 baj gaya, 420 ho gaya, humko mundan karke sanyas de dega. And Vivekananda, what is it for us instead of having Mahesh Babu or Aishwarya Rai with us? This is the normal psychedelic or psychiatric condition in the youth today. I am being open because you are all my young brothers and sisters. There is nothing to hide. Because in one engineering college where we have a Vivekananda Institute of Human Excellence, Center of Excellence, one of your third year engineering students is a volunteer here and a member of VIHE. One day with tears in his eyes, he comes and tells me, my dear young friend, I'm speaking facts, speaking blunt and speaking straight to you. Because enough is enough. We have insulted the mother, we have insulted our country, we have kicked her on the stomach, we are spitting on her. And it is time for us to think what Swamiji really means for us, does he really mean for us? Because in the canteen between 12:30 and 1:15 in the college, when all of you have the puff and the cake and all other things, one young man, the third engineering student, is making fun of his own mother on his friends. I'm sorry, with his friends. And what was the language used by the boy, your own colleague in an engineering college? I don't want to name it. Today, before coming to my college, my mother was barking like a dog on me. This is your college. I don't want to name the college. Is this what you want from Vivekananda? Is this what you want to do for your mother? And we call mother India. When you can't respect your own mother, how can you respect the big, huge, good Jagat Janani of the world? Think about it. And other friends, instead of asking him to shut up and keep quiet, they are making fun of that poor mother who is not there physically. Vivekananda said, I am blessed to be born to that mother who meditated for me, did tapasya for me for 12 long years. Bhuvaneshwari Devi. Vivekananda did not come, Asman se nahi aisa aaya. He came with flesh and blood. And he said, because of my mother. Abdul Kalam, because of his mother. Prime Minister Modi, because of his mother. Your father of Indian engineering, Vishveshwaraya, because of his mother. Think about it. Lesson number one. In another engineering college, where we have a powerful group of volunteers who come here regularly, just as much you heard Charita coming. Canteen time again. There's an old lady standing outside the building of the college, of the canteen. And it has become a fashion with engineering students and other students to eat half, to leave half, because it is not their sommo. Mother is earning, father is earning, and I will leave, waste the food and throw it into the dustbin, let dogs eat, let it go into the dust, why I care, half. And as they are eating, this old lady is standing there, 60 plus. And when these guys go to college, this lady, who is of your grandmother's age, goes there, removes all the engili, the leftovers, takes it in another plate, keeps it to a side, washes that engili kanchalu, pallam, comes and eats that engili. Engineering college. Beautiful buildings, fantastic infrastructure. What is the use of polishing the outside when there is nothing inside? What is the use of smart cities when there is no character city? What is the use of when you see your own grandmother eating your engili and some boys and girls are making fun of that poor lady as if she is a ghost? Instead of asking her to stop and buying 5 rupees biscuit, a 5 rupees bread, a puff, a drink for her, because you waste. And this has been going on. And he's been exploited by the canteen in charge. He need not pay any salary. Avadi chepparanta, amma kavalante aa engil tinandi. Exploitation. And when these volunteers reported to me, I said, tomorrow if you are not going to solve the problem, don't enter the campus of Ramakrishna Math. Go somewhere else if necessary for psychiatric treatment, because before you, your mother is being insulted. Open murder. This is criminality. They go, ask her the question, Amma, why are you eating our engili? And the poor mother says, my son kicked me out of the house because I am not earning anymore. Mera Bharat Mahan. And I said, can't you buy something to her? They had switched on the mobile because I was very particular. I wanted to know the situation, the reaction, and the cause effect of it. We have to solve the problem. It's no use crying over spilt milk, no use crying over darkness. Swami Vivekananda says, crying over darkness will not cure darkness. At least, konjam deepam veligitta. And my dear friends, and when this one of the volunteers asked, Amma, enduku maa engil tintunnav? Look at the other side of that mother, the motherliness of the Indian mother. She said, Ammalo, mee engil tinte parvaledu, because you are also like my daughter only. Wow. On one side, she is being insulted by her own son because she is not earning anything even at the age of 70. And mee engil tinte parledu, meerum naa laanti ammai, naakunna ammai laanti vaaru kada. And I made her promise, made these volunteers promise. Either you bring something, idli, dosa, upma, edo, ka item, inhin, teeskurandi, ivvandi avadiki. What do you lose? One handful of rice? Or at least 5-10 rupees, 5 people, because 25 rupees, can't you feed one woman, old lady? And I'm happy to say, those who have imbibed the spirit of Swamiji, they have passed out of the college, but their juniors are continuing now. And that old lady stays 2 furlongs from the college. My dear friends, that is the transformation. That is the metamorphosis that we need. That is what being good and doing good, that is the whole of religion. What an outstanding statement Vivekananda made for you, all of you. He is not talking about Brahmavidya, he is not talking about high philosophy, psychology, that's a different issue. That's the Jnana Yoga aspect. But when it comes to youth, he said, metamorphosis, caterpillar should become a butterfly. And I have told you in your college meetings, I have told in Mahavir College, I have told in MGIT, I have told in Bharat, I have told in Sri Devi College, I have told in CMR. When you go home, when your mother is not talking to you, ఏమనిపిస్తుంది నీకు? వాట్ హెస్ హ్యాపెన్ టు యూ? మీ కాలేజీలో చెప్పాను, మీకు చెప్పుంటాను, బట్ మన ఫ్యాంటాస్టిక్ అట్రాక్షన్స్ అండ్ డిస్ట్రాక్షన్స్ కాబట్టి ఇవన్నీ మనం స్టోర్లో వేసేస్తాం. యూ కెన్ పుట్ కుబేరాస్ వెల్త్ ఇన్ ఎ విలేజ్ ఇన్ తెలంగాణ, బట్ స్టిల్ ద విలేజ్ విల్ బి పువర్ బికాస్ పీపుల్ హు ఆర్ యూజింగ్ దట్ మనీ డు నాట్ హ్యావ్ క్యారెక్టర్. చైనా బిల్డ్ ది గ్రేట్ వాల్ ఆఫ్ చైనా టు ప్రొటెక్ట్ అగేన్స్ట్ ద ఇన్వేడర్స్ విచ్ కెన్ బి సీన్ ఫ్రమ్ ద మూన్ ఆల్సో, వన్ ఆఫ్ ద గ్రేటెస్ట్ వండర్స్ ఇన్ ద వరల్డ్. But within 100 years of building the China wall, there were 4 invasions into the Great Wall. They did not break the wall, they entered through the gates of the wall. Because China managed to build the stone wall, they failed to build the character wall. The invaders came and purchased the gatekeepers. What is the use of your buildings? Swami Vivekananda clearly wants nothing else than character amongst you. Character cleaves through the adamantine walls of difficulties. Don't take Swamiji just as another sannyasi, another monk. Swamiji did not enter into the freedom movement straight away. He did not enter into the parliament. But you go to the parliament in New Delhi today, a sannyasi's vigraham is there along with all the political leaders of India. Why? Swamiji was the first man before independence to talk about the freedom of the country. But he said, I can get you freedom tomorrow. Where are the men to preserve that freedom? Manush kaha hai. ఎక్కడున్నారే మనుషులు? వెన్ ద గ్రేట్ డాక్టర్ రాధాకృష్ణన్, ద సెకండ్ ప్రెసిడెంట్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా అండ్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ది బ్రిలియంట్ స్టార్స్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ కంట్రీ అండ్ స్టేట్స్మెన్, వాస్ క్వశ్చన్, వాట్ ఈస్ ద డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ స్వామి వివేకానంద అండ్ అదర్ లీడర్స్? వివేకానందకి ఇతర నాయకులకి ఏం వ్యత్యాసం? ఎందుకు ఢిల్లీ నుంచి మద్రాసుకు వచ్చారు 1963లో వివేకానంద విగ్రహం ఆవిష్కరించడానికి మెరీనా బీచ్లో? ఒక ప్రెసిడెంట్ రావాలో ఒక సన్యాసి విగ్రహాన్ని ఆవిష్కరించడానికి అంటే ఆ సమయంలోనే డాక్టర్ రాధాకృష్ణన్ అన్నారంట, ద డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ స్వామి వివేకానంద అండ్ అదర్ లీడర్స్ ఈజ్ వివేకానంద లివ్స్ ఇన్ ద సోల్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా, వీ ఎగ్జిస్ట్ ఆన్ ద సాయిల్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా అన్నారంట. ఆలోచించండి, మనం అందరం జీవిస్తున్నామా, బతుకుతున్నామా 21st సెంచురీలో? ఆర్ ఈటింగ్ టు లివ్ ఆర్ లివింగ్ టు ఈట్? జస్ట్ యాజ్ ద రెక్టర్ జస్ట్ నౌ సెడ్, ది కాన్సెప్ట్ ఆఫ్ లవ్ ఇండియా, హూ, ఏ రాజకీయ నాయకుడు మాట్లాడతాడండి ఈ కాలంలో? When Swami Vivekananda was coming back from America, 1897, his own disciple and friend, one of these, what I can say, the daughter of a great multi-millionaire of America by name Josephine MacLeod. She was so inspired by Swamiji that she went and asked him, Swami, you have done so much for us in 4 years, what can I do for you? She had in mind probably that Vivekananda has lost dollars for India. Vivekananda, we lost clothes for India. Vivekananda, we lost gadgets for India. She was prepared because her father is a multimillionaire. Half her father's property is her property. You know, my dear sisters, what Swami Vivekananda said? Dear Joe, he used to call her Joe, short name. If you want to do something for me, gave a pause and said, love India. He said, love India. And whenever Vivekananda used to tell India, the 5 alphabets, I-N-D-I-A, the whole auditorium used to vibrate with music, with architecture, with history, with chivalry, with seva, with shraddha, and says, when it just came from his divine lips, India, what was in his heart? It was India speaking. It was my mother speaking. My dear friends, in the next few days, you are going to observe Vivekananda's birthday, the National Youth Day, not just any other day. It is your birthday. Instead of buying a big cake and a creamy cake and applying it in your face and putting a face pack and putting in WhatsApp and in Facebook and asking likes for it, and there was a girl who did not get so many likes and she committed suicide after putting the cake. This is engineering college today. But since you are just all 99% of your engineering colleges, and here is the rector sitting, and through the rector I would recommend to the vice chancellor and the chief minister also, you need to have a career and a character program. GTU, Gujarat Technological University, last year, 3 lakh students took an online exam in entire Gujarat. I've got the textbook prepared by one of the inspired engineering students of India by name Hiranmay Mohanto and Dr. Srinivas of Mumbai. On the request of the Vice Chancellor of Gujarat Technological University, 1,000 students of our Rajkot Ramakrishna Mission trained to impart that subject called CPP, Contributor Personality Program. They wanted SVCP to be there, but since ours is a great secular country, so I have some objection, why Vivekananda? All right, SV nikal do, CPP ragdo. Theek. This is another big problem in our country. Talagottukone samayam vachindi manandariki. But CPP program is continuing, where along with your career, a wonderful character knowledge based on the teachings which Vivekananda gave is prescribed. If GTU can do that, why not JNTU? This is our request, and we will apply for asking that person to come here by name Hiranmay Mohanto. And for your kind information, Hiranmay Mohanto is an advisor for the Vice Chancellor in GTU. Young man of 35 plus. His story is remarkable. I'll just tell that and end. Next day morning, he was in NIT. Next day morning, 10 digit salary, Microsoft. But that day night, he got a phone call at 11:30. Sarigga padugudu gantala 30 nimshaliki Delhi nunchi phone vachindi. Athan Delhi lo mitrulu leru, bandhuvulu leru, chuttalu leru. ఎవరండి అని పరిగెత్తాడు హాస్టల్ నుంచి, వెళ్ళి చూశాడు ఆఫీస్లో, ఏక్ మినిట్ రుకియే అని హిందీలో ఎవరు మాట్లాడారు అటువైపు నుంచి. ఏక్ మినిట్ రుకియే 30 సెకండ్లు, అట్నుంచి ఒక అద్భుతమైన స్వరం ఢిల్లీ నుంచి, ఈ అన్నోన్ స్టూడెంట్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా ఎక్కడో ఎన్ఐటీలో చదువుతున్నాడు మూల్లో సూరత్కల్లో, మీరు నమ్ముతారా లేదో, అట్నుంచి ఎవరో తెలుసా, భారతరత్న డాక్టర్ ఏపీజే అబ్దుల్ కలాం. 11:30 అబ్దుల్ కలాం రెస్ట్ తీసుకోకుండా ఎవరో యువకుడు ఇంజనీరింగ్ స్టూడెంట్ అమెరికాకు వెళ్ళిపోతుంటే ఆ బాధలు అడిగారంట, నాయన నువ్వు అమెరికాకు వెళ్ళు, నీ చాయిస్ అదైతే పర్లేదు, నేను అడిగిన దానికి ఎస్ అయినా నో అయినా ఏదైనా చెప్పు, ఇది నేను ఒప్పుకుంటాను. కలాం అడుగుతాడు, ఏమంటున్నాడు, అమెరికాకు వెళ్ళు, బాగా సంపాదించు, ఫ్లారిడా బీచ్లో పడుకో. అయినప్పటికీ 2 ఇయర్స్, 2 సంవత్సరాలు దేశానికి ఏమైనా చేయగలవా? Can you stay back and serve the country for just 2 years, 700 days? You to the shock, unexpected question from the Purva Rashtrapati. He said, sir, konjo time ivandi, thoda samay dijiye. Parigittadu malla, Kalam said, I will wait, 12 o'clock. Parigittadu, principal tho maatladaru, HOD tho maatladadu abbai, friends tho maatladaru. Amma Bhuvaneshwar lo undi, Bhuvaneshwar lo, oka palle gramam lo undi. పల్లెటూరులో ఉంది భువనేశ్వరి, ఇల్లిటరేట్. ఈ అబ్బాయి ఫోన్ చేశాడు, అమ్మకు చెప్పాలి, అడగాలి. ఆ మహాతల్లి ఏమైందంటే తెలుసా, బేటా భగవాన్ పూచ్ రాహే మాంగ్ రాహే కైసా నా బలేగా తో, భగవాన్ పూచ్ రాహే మాంగ్ రాహే, దో సాల్ దేశ్ కే లియే దే దో నా. ఐఎమ్ కటింగ్ ద స్టోరీ షార్ట్. 2 సాల్ హో గయా, 5 సాల్ హో గయా, 15 సాల్ హో గయా. That boy has forgotten America. He is full into the training the villages of India in Gujarat. Through him, this project has been started, and thousands of engineering students are coming out with character, with fire of nation, with fire of Vivekananda in their heart. This is the full circle complete. Because of one boy, the whole 3 lakh students of Gujarat are inducted or divinized to consider the life as pure. My dear sisters and brothers, let this program be of great success. There are wonderful things that we shall have in the next few weeks. As it goes on, here also we'll have a lot of programs, and you will be confused which one to pick up, because here also we have excellence in sports on 11 September, on 11 January, 12th is the National Youth Day, and top artists and cultural programs, etc., and that's all going on all over the country. So maybe your college will split priority wise, and make you participate, and you also take the human excellence, which is Vivekananda. This one, as rightly said by the right director, as director, Swamiji's in short message is 3H formula. I have told it already in your colleges: head to think, heart to feel, hands to work, along with TUP is equal to yes, truth, unselfishness, and purity. Wherever these are present, there is no power below or above the sun to crush the possessor thereof. Equipped with these, one individual can face the whole universe in opposition. I hope and wish Vivek Band will not become just a roadside band. It will make your tail and head straight. Vivekananda is not a leftist or a rightist, he is a straightist. Anni straightist pettestadu, so that you can reach the goal in the quickest possible time. May Vivekananda bless you. We'll end with a small quotation of Vivekananda, which you can keep in mind, memorize, and make yourself stronger than the strongest. Are you ready? Yeah. Every soul, repeat,
every soul
is a young eagle,
soaring higher and higher,
gathering more and more strength, till it reaches the glorious sun. Strength is life, weakness is death. Little louder if possible at 3:30 in the afternoon. Is it okay? Yeah, come on.
Strength is life,
weakness is death. Little louder if possible. Try.
Strength is life,
weakness is death.
Arise, awake.
That's all. Arise, awake.
Sleep no more.
Don't sleep with eyes opened. That is another danger for the nation. If you are a driver, I will never sit in that vehicle. Come on,
arise, awake.
Sleep no more. Within each of you,
there is the power
to remove all wants and all miseries.
Believe in that,
and that power
will be manifested.
Vivekanandini veera sandesham
vinara bharata yuvata
le lechi nilabadu
veera dheera neevu
simhamu vai garjinchu
atma shakti
to desha bhakti to
నవభారతము నిర్మించు.
నిర్భయుడైక లేవోయ్,
శక్తి సర్వస్వము నీదోయ్,
భారత విజయం మనదోయ్,
విశ్వ విజయం మనదోయ్.
వివేకానందుని వీర సందేశం
వినరా భారత యువత.
జై వివేకానంద,
జై జై వివేకానంద.
Thank you, all the best.